Thank you so much. Oh my goodness. Oh.
They coming back around.
Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. How sweet is that? That is so sweet. That is so sweet of them. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I appreciate you so much.
So
thank you. I'm like, I'm a, like a big bucket of water about to pour. Thank you. I love you too. Thank you so much.
You are so welcome.
Oh my gosh.
You are so
I appreciate
welcome.
You so much.
You are so welcome.
Thank you.
We wanted to do something. We tried.
Oh, you did. Thank you. I'm so surprised.
Yes. From New Bethel, we want to wish you a happy birthday.
Thank you.
And you have your card.
Oh,
who sent that cake box?
I did.
Turn it back down.
Okay. I will. Thank you so much.
You're so welcome. We love you.
Thank you. Thank you.
And so, you know, COVID has us, but we can't, you know, celebrate like we wanted to. But, you know, we want to wish you a happy birthday.
Thank you. Yes, thank you so
love
much.
You, love you, love you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
How you doing? Good
I
to see
appreciate you.
Oh, yeah, we got to do it.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. They were like, come on, we got to go outside. I was like, let's go to the garage.
No.
Like, oh.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you
thank
so
you.
Much.
All right.
I just hate we can't hug because I'm a hugger. Thank you.
You're so welcome.
Thank you so much.
I'll be your sign.
Oh, thank you. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, God.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yes. Oh, thank you. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Thank you so much.
Y'all got ladies first.
Tonya, just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday to a very special lady from the Knock House.
Hello, just wanted to say happy birthday as well. I hope it's a great day for you. It should be a great marvelous, relaxing day for you. You know, your husband, I've been working with him for the past few weeks on how to make this day special for you. So if the day is not special, he didn't listen to me. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Lady Tonya, this is our Q-Link Clay, and we just want to take the opportunity just to wish you a very happy birthday, and we hope that you enjoy, and we wish you many, many more.
Happy birthday.
First Lady Eley, the Celebration Ministry and I would like to wish you a happy birthday and pray that you are blessed with many more. Enjoy your day.
Happy birthday, First Lady.
Happy birthday, First Lady.
Happy birthday, First Lady. And many, many, many more. We can't celebrate this year, but we will celebrate next year. Love you.
Love you.
Happy birthday, First Lady. Enjoy your day. Do you?
Happy birthday, Lady Tonya. On behalf of Bernard and I, we would like to wish you a very, very happy birthday. May God bless you with many, many more healthy, happy, wonderful birthdays. God bless you.
First Lady Eley, this is Sister Laura Hill. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Enjoy your day. Also, just want to pass the support ministry and also asking God to keep you and bless you while you take care of others to take care of you. I love you.
Happy birthday, First Lady from the Germans.
Happy birthday to you, to you,
to you,
and only you,
nobody but you.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Mrs. Eley, First Lady, it's Valerie Adams. I just wanted to give you a little video wishing you happy birthday. I know your birthday is Monday. Guess what? I'm a July baby too. Mine is today. So I hope your day, whenever you celebrate, if you're not, you may be celebrating all month. But anyway, I just wanted to wish you happy birthday. Just a little song and a little worship. And I wish you every promise that God has promised you. And I chose these color flags that I was flagging with because they remind me of the color of the rainbow. So much love to you. Stay safe. Love you. Bye.
It's good.
To my new Bethel family, this is such a surprise, and I'm just so honored that you thought about me and brought me some balloons and some gifts and some cake for my birthday. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I love y'all, I miss you, and I look forward to seeing you soon.